she was just so easy to talk to, and she was giggling and she was laughing and she was always smiling, and it just made me so comfortable. And you know, I always tell her that, like, that's when I fell in love with you for a fact. Welcome to Seattle, Washington. My name is Joshua Padilla. I'm a marketing producer at the legendary television station King 5. I am born Filipino. My parents are from the Philippines. My dad is from Nueva Ecija. My mother is from Quezon City. I have a thing called albinism, which makes me look white. But my parents raised me as a Filipino-American boy.
Ako naman si Mila Padilla, and kasama ko ngayon si Josh, and 6 na taon nang kaming kasal.
As a marketing producer, I create the promos and, or what a lot of people would call commercials on air, but what I usually sell is the station, the brand, the stories, anything that airs on our newscasts. I've been able to accomplish quite a few things in my career. I've won 4 Promax awards. I've won 3 more Emmys. I've been able to do a lot more of these big projects I've always wanted to do in my life, and it's been a fascinating part of my career here in Seattle.
Maswerte ako dahil patuloy pa rin nakasama ko si Josh sa King 5. Nagtatrabaho ako sa sales department ng TV station and as a sales coordinator. So everyday halos magkasama kami ni Josh.
I would not have anything in whatever sort of success I have found in my career or in life. I wouldn't have it if I didn't have my time at TFC, is how I look at it. I was a writer coming out of college. I hadn't made anything, you know, like no TV shows. No, there was no YouTube at the time. So like, you know, no one was making YouTube channels. It's where I cut my teeth. It's where I learned how to edit. You know, I remember sitting, you know, like one of my first days as an intern at the building in Burlingame, and Jeremiah, he taught me how to edit in like 2 hours. Like just the simplest form of editing. And in that time, I learned how to edit an actual news story and then just practice over and over and over again doing it. From editing news stories to editing promos for World Musikahan or for doing stuff for Pinneg Mulan, Citizen Pinoy, The Nut Shack, Mix Rated, 360 Video Magazine, all these different shows, products, things that I've worked on, it taught me all the skills. When I left the Filipino channel, I didn't know what I was going to do. But thankfully, a lot of those skills that I picked up followed me, and I just nurtured them, and I was able to develop them differently, and it really helped in my career. I wouldn't have won all those awards if I didn't know how to think creatively like the people at TFC had taught me to. And I became a better writer and a better editor because of those things. Which is what led me to where I am. I wouldn't have an Emmy if it wasn't for that. I wouldn't have Promaxes, but more importantly, I would never have met my wife. She introduced herself. I don't even remember what that conversation was like anymore. I just remembered I was really happy to meet her. And it was just really calm, it was really sweet, and it turned out it was Mila from MYX in Manila who came to the States to help us launch MYX here in America. And she was just so easy to talk to, and she was giggling and she was laughing and she was always smiling, and it just made me so comfortable. And you know, I always tell her that, like, that's when I fell in love with you for a fact.
Yung reason nung pumunta ako noon sa TFC is maswerte ako na natayo yung MYX, and nandun pa rin siya hanggang ngayon. Lahat ng blessings, very thankful kami na magkasama kami, na nandito na kami ngayon bilang mag-asawa, and inaalagaan namin yung isa't isa. Siyempre, yung hati pa rin kami doon sa gawaing bahay. We both know how to cook Filipino food. Pagdating sa chores, may mga assignments, so alam niya yung mga dapat niyang gawin. So hindi ko na siya inuutusan naman parati. Pero sobrang bait ni Josh, wala akong masasabi. Maswerte ako.
So I think of the best stuff that came from my career is the skills and experiences that I, you know, continue to take with me from job to job, my wife, who will spend the rest of my life with me, thankfully, and also just sort of the cultural identity that was able to develop thanks to my time and being there. That's what I got from working at the Filipino channel.